this company in a riot had to abandon attempts to restore electricity. Meteorologist Paul Melanson says between 50 and 100 millimetres of rain was expected in some parts, while winds were some very high.
Thank you.